South Korea's COVID-19 caseload for Friday is expected to be more than 2,500. From midnight to 9 p.m. Thursday, new cases stood at 2,302. Over the next 3 hours, it usually rises by another 100 or so. It's 58 more than 24 hours before and 169 more than the same period last week when Chuseok holiday ended, indicating the post-holiday surge could worsen. The capital region accounted for more than three-quarters of the cases. The number of infections per 100,000 people in the Seoul area stands at 9.8, almost double the national average of 5.1.